Thank God I don't see you. My house, I dey go like that too.
What you are going for my house?
Huh? You don't forget that you owe me.
So what? So what? Is that the reason why that you are going to my house by this time?
You know what? I bet I'm not getting a time. I can't come to worry me.
Oga, let me tell you, you are not the only one I'm holding. I'm holding up for 900,000 naira. And it's those are 500 naira. That's why you're going to my house.
Lapo, 900,000. The 900,000, what did you use and do?
I borrowed 900,000 naira. I invested it in my beers. So when they cool down, the money that they are going to pay the money finish. I pay this one finish. The next one I go borrow, the interest don't go there much. I go from there pay you.
Jesus.
You just want to embarrass yourself thinking that you want to embarrass me just because of 500 naira.
I no go blame you. I no go blame you. Others they borrow money for bank. Or Lapo. They invest for house and land. You borrow your own. Huh? Name maintain a job for all.
Yes.
Everyone has you on how much, anyway. Kando mano be na haye staka le wora ka si na ro le pa ko ko mu ka iwe lo ka mo te pege apo e ko mu kini ji na baba mo te gi o fa ko ara ba so ka bi to ko mu ka.